Let's try wearing a different shirt for once in your life.
Don't load it up, bunch of bullshit!
I've got a football. How about practicing a few place kicks? I'll hold the ball, and you come running and kick it.
No! I like to draw off mile and buy shit!
Oh, come on, Charlie Brown.
No!
I'll hold it steady.
No!
Please?
One of you just fuck off!
This time you can trust me. See? Here's a signed document, testifying that I promise not to pull it away.
What a bunch of bullshit!
Oh, what the hell? I guess so.
Oh, shit! Damn it!
I hope you will bring me lots of presents.
Where's my pants?
This is the time of year to write to the Great Pumpkin. On Halloween night, the Great Pumpkin rises out of his pumpkin patch and flies through the air with his bag of toys for all the children.
Where's my pants?
When you stop believing in that fellow with the red suit and the white beard who goes ho, ho, ho.
Where's my damn pants? Where's my goddamn pants? Hell, you don't even give a shit! Update! I love you!
Should always choose a costume
which
is in direct contrast to her own personality.
Holy shit! I want to fuck her in my own ass!
That stupid blockhead is out in the pumpkin patch making a yearly fool of himself. Boy, is he strange!
He's not playing with a full deck! I can't see shit!
Is that you, Patty? No. Where is Charlie Brown?
I have to live in this hellhole!
They'll never guess it's me under here. Hello, Pigpen. Glad you could make it. How did you know it was me?
Get up here, dirt!
What in the world kind of costume is that?
You mean Colonel Clusterfuck?
Now I've heard everything. All right, everybody, we'll go trick-or-treating, and then over to Vitus for the big Halloween party.
Fuck you and your pussy wet friends! The hell is that shit?
Hey, have you come to sing pumpkin carols?
Who gives a shit about Bigfoot? You're a faggot!
Don't talk like that.
I have freedom of speech!
The Great Pumpkin knows which kids have been good and which kids have been bad. You'll be sorry.
Like my dad and shit!
Oh, good grief. Do you really think he'll come?
No!
Tonight, the Great Pumpkin rises out of the pumpkin patch. He flies through the air and brings toys to all children of the world. That's a good story. All right, once and for all, are you coming or are you staying? We can't waste all night.
I don't have time for this chicken shit bullshit.
Embarrassing to have to ask for something extra for that blockhead line.
It's embarrassing as fuck! Throw him over here!
I got 5 pieces of candy. I got a chocolate bar. I got a quarter.
I got 2 cheeseburgers.
Cheddar or cheese!
Or cock! Throw him over here!
Gee, I got a candy bar. Boy, I got 3 cookies. Hey, I got a package of gum.
I got $36.
Trick or treat. I got a popcorn ball.
I got a fudge ball.
I got a pack of gum.
I got $500 for the bullshit!
By the way, whatever happened to the World War I flying ace?
I don't give a damn, Moose's last shit! Fuck the Philippines!
And Philip Myers.
You wanna talk some shit? Fuck! Fuck! Oh! Fuck! I had a fucking fucking me and I have an easy little summer! God damn it, shit!
Shit!
I hate the shit out of you!
Damn, I'm
shit! I hate the shit out of you!
Come on, let's get going. It's time for the Halloween party.
You dick!
Has the great pumpkin been by? What blockhead sitting in a pumpkin patch in the middle of the night?
You've missed trick or treat, and now you're going to miss the Halloween party.
What a way to spend Halloween. You think you're so smart.
Fuck you, kid, you're
just
dead.
Just wait until the great pumpkin comes. He'll be here. You can bet on that.
Oh, shit.
Linus knows what he's talking about. Linus knows what he's doing.
My ass! Fuck! Fuck, 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 ow!
Charlie Brown, you'll have to model for us.
Fuck you talking about?
You'll be the perfect model. Turn him around. If we shape the eyes like this.
What the fuck?
And the nose like this.
Out!
And the mouth
you ass!
Like this. Yes, that's the way. Thank you, Charlie Brown. You were a perfect model.
I'm too pissed to give a shit!
All right. Let's bob for apples. This is the way to do it.
Yeah, Lucy, you should be good at this. You have the perfect mouth for it.
Suck my dick!
Blech! My lips touch dog lips!
Well, fuck you!
Ugh! Poison dog lips! Blech! Ugh!
Hey, there's a whole lot of fucking going on in this room!
Can you do me a big favor? My son brought home some cases of pickles in the cannery. Wonder if I can throw them at your place.
Yes.
It's about 30 cases.
30 cases of pickles? You want me to put in... Well, I don't know. My house is gonna smell like pickles.
I don't give a shit!